The security problems are a very big challenge because the trust in the internet is fallen, of course, and the cyber security should be improved seriously because there is a problem. Technically, it's possible, but the obstacles are essentially social and political. Nobody wants it, and it could be made at a quite low price, but nobody is wanting to begin.